Goose game? What goose game? Twilight! Twilight, are you making fun of me? Twilight, are you... you being mean? I could've swore there was like a slosh with a sprinkler on it. Maybe I'm wrong about that. Oh, there's one with a sprinkler. Oh, that's a baller though. I don't like the baller, dude. Oh, dude. You never heard of it? Twilight.
Oh, Twilight. Go to your room. Just go to your room.
Gamer Girl has. Thank you, Gamer Girl. Thank you for saying you know the goose game. No, I live under a house. Do you not see this thing I'm under right now? Jazz is on my team. Alrighty. Did I die? Oh, ah, I forgot. I thought I had a... missiles. What's it called? Tempting missiles? Hey! Stop that. Bubble is blowing the blood out of you. Ooh. It's the bubble blower. I'm gonna die. Why did I come up here? So I can win. Ugh, I don't even know why. I can never compete against a freaking blobber. Coming, teammates. Oh, that was a good way to die. Got my baller on how pretty to use it. This guy. Got the blob. Oh boy. Ah, come on. See you later, Gamer Girl. What? No, don't say that. Meanie. Hello. Freaking bubble guy, why? I can't see anything shooting that crap at me. Well, we kinda lost it really quick there, didn't we? We were doing so good, we pushed back, killed them all. Think about switching to a splat lane for a second. Or a gun. This is don't know what gun to use, though. The ends out doesn't really cut it. Jazz, you traitor! I always go this way. I don't know why, I just do it. You ready for Pokemon? Coming up pretty soon. Oh wow, they got a little guy. Oh, you lucky little butt. This isn't looking good. I like the sprinkler, I just don't like the super. I hear someone shooting. Oh boy, oh boy. Hello. What? Man, I should have killed him in this little splashdown thing. Don't give me that. Booyah, booyah. Don't have the range. Oh, what? Jazz with your balloons. Pushing us. We can do this. What? How did you not die with that second hit? Okay, we're in their spawn now. Hopefully. Is someone in our spawn? No. Please die. Twilight, why would you say that? So mean to me. You mean, please live. Oh wow, he won that? Another burst bomb kill. Jazz, you and your balloons. I'm trying to be a good friend by wishing me to die. What kind of friendship is that? Was I good with the 96 gal? I don't think I was. I think it was just like random if it actually hit my target or not. Exactly. What? What? Go to your room. Just go to your room. Wherever that may be, go to it. Walk into the friendship bomb next time. I will once you give me my friendship bracelet. Thanks for the host, Ass to Apple. Ace to Apple. Appreciate it though. Hello. What? Oh. I thought we just went to the same area. Okay. Two blue on the left. No! Jazz, you silly goose. Oh, Jazz. Thought you got away, didn't ya? No, get that out of here. We don't need that. No one wants that. No! Oh, come on, just hit him, dang it! Goodness. Downsize of a 96 gal, the bullets go everywhere. Another good thing, it actually connects. It's freaking amazing. No! Jazz, is that you? Wanna cry? I am with you on that all the way. But when it actually like works with you, it's really, really good. Everyone wants to cooperate with you, it's amazing. Show your face! Ooh. You're already ink. I think we won. Hooray! Got 8 kills, even though most of them probably from armor. Dang, the whole team almost had booyahs all over the place. Jess? What happened, Jess? I don't know if I should stick with the 96 round. You killed me twice. Jazz, it was on accident. It was on accident. What? Twilight? Don't give me that. It was on accident. Just because I saw her and I started shooting at her doesn't mean I was aiming at her. 96 gal just happens to shoot in her direction and the bullets just happen to hit her twice. Not my fault. Anyone's fault. Think about it. Give me that face. Me. I don't like pushing on this weapon too much because I'm like. Ah! No, please, have mercy. Just kidding. Oh, wow, he's fast. Do I want to chase him? Hopefully my teammates get him. I really don't feel like Don't kill me, please. Why, are you off this week in Twilight? You do that, I'll throw sprinklers in there. Oop. No! No, not the balloons! Oh, hello. Can't actually play. Oh, that makes sense. I see now. Balloons. They're strong looking. Those guys over there just being a pain in the butt. No, come on, I'm shooting right at it. How did you live? Because I'm amazing, Twilight. You didn't put that together already? You didn't put that together how, like, cool I am? I finally got her. I'm sorry, Jazz. It wasn't me. I wasn't aiming for you. Oh, I knew we were gonna lose. Push this at the end. Thanks for the follow. No solo surf. Oh, I gotta go. Wow. Twilight. I'll see you later, Twilight. What did I do? What happened? What did I do? I didn't do anything. What could I have possibly done this time? Cherry H-3 Nozzlenose. It's like a cherry on it. It's kind of cool. Have a good day, Twilight. You have a good day. I'm only gonna play like two more games, and then I'm gonna head off anyway. Look at my cherry. Jazz, stop being another team, you meanie. I wish this thing had a flat bomb on it though. Nice. This thing a two shot if you have a bunch of main power ups. Kill him! Oh. die. We have a good map control so far. Oops, this guy got over here somehow. No, let me blow it up. Did they buff this or something? Oh, it's not that great in close range though. What? Ugh, got on our side, god dang it. I mean, I'm not doing too bad with H-3 Nozzlenose. I mean, granted my accuracy isn't that great yet, but I mean, it's getting there, right? It's getting there. I'll play one more with the Nozzlenose. All right, Jazz, be on my team. It's a must. Hoping it was Manta. But what can you do? Oh yay, Jazz not more tarp. There was it. Ah, my accuracy. Oh wow, I got it. No. There's a guy behind you. Watch out. Are those Jazz? Did you kill him, Jazz? So you better run. Dang it. Rush guy. Saw that. Let's go, team. Let's clutch. No. Spawn while we're over here. Ooh, that was close. Hear a bump! Ugh.
Ah.
Should have backed away more. Oh, I was
got too cocky.
I was like, oh, I can kill him before he fires another round. It's usually like 90% of my freaking deaths in this game. No! I just wanted the last kill. We win though, right? The Inkbrush literally tried. That nincompoop. Thanks for hanging out with me today, guys. Thanks for playing with me. Appreciate it. I'll let you guys know on Discord if I'm streaming tomorrow. I'll probably play Luigi's Mansion tomorrow. And we'll see if I'll play Splatoon on Thursday. We'll see. I had a lot of fun today, though. Anyway, thanks for hanging out with me, guys. I appreciate it. I'll see you guys tomorrow, maybe. Bye.